definition of political culture is a set of attitudes and practices held by a people that shapes their political behavior. It includes moral judgments, political myths, beliefs, and ideas about what makes for a good society. A political culture is a reflection of a government, but it also incorporates elements of history and tradition that may predate the current regime. For example, Great Britain has a long history of monarchy and has never had a written constitution, even though their current monarch holds the official title of head of the state. Her powers are nominal, while the parliament holds the nominal power. UK political culture has a few distinct characteristics. The first one is tradition. They have political history that follow to enduring political customs. For example, starting in 1215, Magna Carta, that was originally issued by King John of England as a practical solution to the political crisis he faced. Going on to the fact that they had the House of Lords, which is also known as the House of Peers, is the upper house of the Parliament of the UK. The second one is gradualism. It kind of goes along with tradition, and there's been slow reforms throughout the history of the UK instead of violent revolutions. The third one is constitutionalism. It's the rule of law and limitations put on the power of the government, where the king gave up a little bit of his power to the parliament, that the UK doesn't have an absolute monarchy anymore. The fourth one is the tradition of self-rule. UK was an island nation that has been able to be isolated from the rest of Europe. They do have a strong sense of sovereignty or independence. The fifth one is consensus, means unified people to work towards the common good of the country and its citizens. For example, wealthy communities such as Duke and Lord that are willing to contribute or give over to the people who are less fortunate is considered an obligation.
Political culture in Britain. First, religion. Faith remains a potent presence at the highest level of Britain politics, despite a growing proportion of the country population defining themselves as non-religious. According to the author of a new book, Examining the Faith as Prominent Politicians. In Britain, the main political parties are secular. The formation of the Labour Party was influenced by Christian socialism and by leaders from a non-conformist background, such as Keir Hardie. On the other hand, the Church of England was once nicknamed the Conservative Party at prayer. This has changed since the 1980s as the Church has moved to the left of the Conservative Party on social and economic issues. So, politics in Britain are based on their belief on religion. This gives impact to all people and their political culture in Britain. Second, social class. Social class plays a significant role in British politics. But in 1970s, upper class families were dominant in public life and be able to take part in politics, while lower class family, they don't have the rights to be in politics and everything because of their status. After 1970, the political class became much more open in terms of the social origins of British politicians. Conservative Members of Parliament, MPs, have increasingly been educated at non-elite schools and have been more modern social backgrounds. So, there are increasingly middle-class, white-collar, and university-educated among people in Britain today.
How political culture influenced your participation in politics? Yacht, a practitioner of participatory political culture who have a high level of awareness of a political system, the structure of the political process and their administration. Most Yacht who care about politics are university students. According to Unimas 2007, university students see economic, social and education issue as important after looking at political issue first. How political culture influence Yacht participation in politics. First, the attitude of the people around them. Yacht, especially university students, are often concerned about political issues from various sources, including the mass media and the people around them. In a community where people live, there is definitely certain attitude toward politics by the people around them. Yacht can be influenced by whatever political issues are debated in their own community, and Yacht can also adapt this attitude to something that is shared in the community, and this can bring them into politics because based on the attitude they see and they adapt. Yacht tend to involve in politics caused by attitude that extend toward political issue, and they feel themselves as threatened based on attitude they show by people around them.
Second, belief. Young people join a political party because they are tied to their belief. This is because young people have their own belief about something they are involved in. Religion-based politics has led them into politics. In politics, religion is a powerful key and also a strength in one party's participation. It is said that because of their belief, they can attract young people to the party they belong to, and they fight to their faith. For example, in Malaysia, PAS is a party that is either religious or fight for religion.
And the last part is sentiment. Sentiment is the reason why young people are involved in politics. Every political party has its own agenda and mission. The young people will be interested in that agenda and mission, and this is the sentiment that young people have in joining political party and related to their sentiment. Because of that, they will be able to voice what they keep and what they have struggled with all this time. The young people involved in politics also because of the spirit of sentiment they own, and politics they are taught out, and at the same time attract a lot of young people into politics.